Here we see Christopher, blissfully unaware that he's been in the shower for 45 minutes.
Canadians like Chris waste about 113 liters of water every single day. Thus, our design team, the Seven Seas, asked ourselves how we might help Canadian teens make better everyday choices.
Design Team Seven's team members include
Olivia,
Sung,
Aerin,
Christopher,
Maria,
Aman,
Rais,
and Ryan.
Our solution consists of a shower-mounted Bluetooth speaker and a connected app we call the Shower Matey, designed to reduce shower time and improve the shower experience. Let's see it in action.
Once Chris has set his goal time, the Shower Matey will continue a countdown. It warns Chris when there's 1 minute remaining and shuts off his music once he runs out of time.
From there, Chris could use the multitude of features within the app, from setting his shower goal to be reduced over time, earning streaks and badges, and getting progress updates.
Chris can also learn facts about water conservation, and if he wants some competition, he can join leaderboards with his friends.
All in all, this helps me save water, while also giving me the satisfaction of meeting my goals and saving the environment.
Now that we've seen the problem and solution, let's take a look at how we got there.
We knew that creating a product that could encourage our teenage generation to save water would create a domino effect on future generations. So we chose to focus on everyday teens.
Then we needed to narrow down our focus. Through talks with guest mentors and fellow teens, we found that showers were a place where teens use a lot of water but were willing to adapt their habits.
Our first round of brainstorming focused heavily on getting teens to reduce their time in the shower, but we faced one big issue.
These all suck. No one would ever pay for them. All they do is ruin your shower experience.
Oh no! We were thinking too much about our solution and not about our audience.
Suddenly, inspiration. Through a flurry of ideas, the Shower Matey was born.
After receiving feedback from our fellow Shads, we soon learned that even the best ideas still need countless changes.
But of course, the process wasn't all work. We also had lots of bonding activities, and most importantly, our famous pirate branding.
Through all this fun, we never lost sight of our central mission, helping Canada's teens reduce their water consumption.
Our solution firstly addressed the emotional needs of its consumers and also alleviates guilt towards water usage.
On a larger scale, if all youth in Canada used the Shower Matey to decrease their average shower time by just 3 minutes, we could save 73 billion liters of water every year.
Hopefully this presentation will inspire you to think about how you use water. Maybe saving that 73 billion liters isn't so far away.